the judge and the media, they all put the blame on.